You'd think these days that making voting safer to do would be a no-brainer and nonpartisan too. But some folks are raising objections, giving reasons that are seriously flawed, trotting out that same old tired myth. But voter fraud is a fraud. Just mention mail-in ballots and expanded early voting. The very thought makes most Republicans' heads start exploding, especially some of the ones who vote by mail themselves, which seems just a little bit odd. Voter suppression is a real problem, but mail-in voter fraud is a fraud. These types of ID laws discriminate, there's evidence to confirm it. And why can't you use a student ID, but you can use a gun permit? Red states are making voting harder, which should be outlawed. And it was till they gutted the Voting Rights Act in the name of something that's really unlikely, 'cause voter fraud is a fraud. Let's do the numbers, shall we? For example, you're more likely to win the lottery or be struck by lightning, or to be elected president, which these days is frightening, or to give birth to quadruplets or win an Olympic gold medal, or to be hurt by a pogo stick or an exploding Rachel Ray tea kettle. Being attacked by a shark is more likely, also flying to the moon. Being canonized or being killed by a vending machine or balloon, or by flammable pajamas or mad cow disease. Voter fraud is less likely than all of these. Such ludicrous excuses this argument is made of, which makes you think which part of democracy are they afraid of? Disenfranchising hundreds of thousands, trampling on rights so roughshod. Yeah. When restrictions are so broad, we can see through the facade of this right-wing goon squad as they shamelessly maraud, till we're all left slack-jawed saying, oh my God, voter fraud.